a huge game. First versus fourth, and I wouldn't write off the place from making a late run. You never quite know, but in terms of this match, I think they're going to have the work cut out.
Hazard! Hazard! It's a fine finish from this very talented Belgian. He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
I guess Chelsea are what you call new money in the game, although Roman Abramovich took over in 2003, but it's been pretty solid success and silverware since then, one or two exceptions.
Oh, they've had plenty to shout about, haven't they?
I know some Chelsea fans do pine for the op.
To bring them level. Oh, what a game! They've equalised. Both sides really attacking better than they're defending. And from a neutral point of view, that's really exciting. Level again. So away we go at 1-1.
Despite that lapse in the 15-16 Premier League season, as we were saying, Alan, for Chelsea it's been a real era of success.
This with a chance to go into the lead now. So close to putting the cherry on the icing on the cake.
Oh, I can't believe he's missed it. Missed the target. Missed a wonderful opportunity there.
It's with Toure. There's some potential in this move. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. It's Manchester City that will catch the eye today. Cabrera! He's kept it out. Well, this is a corner, and they've got to defend properly against it. Referee's going to let too much go, certainly not in the early minute. He's given the free kick. Yellow card very early in proceedings here.
Not ideal at all for that lad, but he can't have any complaints with the challenge and the decision.
Oh, it could be dangerous. Cabrera! He's blocked the shot well. Shoots! That's a good block. A good hit at it, but I'm afraid it was off the radar. Cesc Fabregas. Chelsea on the attack. And here's the cross. Diego Costa! Good defending. Here's Sterling. Comes in strongly. Conte.
He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception.
Carrying the ball full.
Well, we've got a free kick here. The referee points for it.
Cabrera! Well, it's a long way off target. Victor Moses.
Here's Willian.
Attacking now. Looking for heads it towards goal. Hazard, and he scored. Two for him on the day. And two very well taken goals. Manchester City are trailing now. They've got to try and hit back. Sterling. There's good progress with this attack. Aguero and Courtois with a quality save.
is going to be a throw. Attacking well here. No, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. And in goes the cross. The goalkeeper comes out with a punch. And here's the shot. What a good piece of defensive clearance that was. Conte. And there's the interception. With Toure, and it's gone out for a throw. Conte, possession back with Manchester City now. Sergio, he's through. We feel good about that. A really strong and clean tackle. Silva trying to find an opening, not panicking. Two tough guys going for it
to bring them level. Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
Marcus Alonso trying to pick out a man, but it's gone out for the throw. Silva,
Aguero in the middle, he's got his fist to it,
trying to thread it through here.
Defender to it first. Oh, it could be dangerous.
Kevin De Bruyne.
The last line of defence, but how strong he was. Aguero! A well saved.
Fabregas making his way forward, really dangerous.
Diego Costa! At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save.
And that's a corner, Chelsea. Well, one team has got a much better ratio of shots to goals than the other. That's surprising, isn't it?
Yeah, they're not stats you would want your manager to see because they've been wasteful in front of goal. Of 4 minutes.
Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. And he goes at the feet of the attacker.
Well, the attacker will feel that's a chance wasted, that, but you've got to give full marks to the keeper.
Got the... Tackle in. Kyle Clichy. Silva. Kevin De Bruyne. They cope with it well defensively. That is
a huge game.
Everyone focus for the start of the second half here at Stamford Bridge. Not rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. And the cross coming in. Oh, it's a poor cross. Not...
The shot's on!
Comes in with a tackle. Diego Costa. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.